At this time, we would like to ask our senior football players and their parents.